Installation of the TRACE32 integration for Simulink. This video describes how to install the TRACE32 integration for Simulink. The audience of this video should already be familiar with TRACE32, MATLAB, and Simulink. I'm using in this video a TRACE32 installer from release of September 2018 and MATLAB release 2018B. Please note that the TRACE32 integration for Simulink requires a TRACE32 release of September 2012 or newer and MATLAB release 2012 or newer. You can install the TRACE32 integration for Simulink either during the installation of TRACE32 or using the installer available in the TRACE32 demo directory. To install TRACE32 integration for Simulink when installing TRACE32, follow the installation wizard. When asked about the installation type, select Custom Installation. I will select here, for instance, a debugger and continue with the installation steps. Under Prepare TRACE32 for integrations with other products, select Simulink and press Next. A message will point you to the documentation of the TRACE32 integration for Simulink. Then you will get a dialog that asks you to add the TRACE32 Simulink folder to the MATLAB search paths. I will select to set up this automatically. In the next step, you can review the license terms. Press I agree to accept the license agreement of the integration. Then select the destination folder. I will keep the default folder. The dialog additionally informs you about the required and available disk space. Press Next to proceed. Under Choose Components, select TRACE32XIL. The dialog will also show the MATLAB releases detected on your system. In our case, it is MATLAB 9.5. The integration will be registered for the selected MATLAB release. Continue then with the rest of the installation steps. In case you want to install the integration after installing TRACE32, you can use the installer available in the TRACE32 installation directory under Demo, Env, MATLAB Simulink. You will get the same installation steps shown previously. You will get in the installation directory an installer executable that can be used to remove the integration. I will start now MATLAB. You can see that the TRACE32 folder for TRACE32XIL has been set under the MATLAB search paths. In case you cannot find the TRACE32 paths there, then you need to add them manually. You can also use the command var to make sure that the TRACE32 integration for Simulink is correctly installed. TRACE32XIL should be included in the list of installed products. This is everything I wanted to show you in this video. I will show in the next video how to set up the TRACE32 integration for Simulink. Please refer for more information to the following links. Thank you for watching.